This was probably the last painting my mother ever attempted to complete. This is an incomplete painting. It was started when we moved in together after I became her guardian. I don't know if she had a photo of just a few or all of these, but she started to do this, and this was really, I think, the last piece that she started and never finished. For whatever reason, she wasn't happy with it, and she just stopped. And I kept that because I just felt like maybe she'd go back to it someday, and she never did, and I never threw it away.